Okay. I was reading earlier about computing. This kind of generally technology was to compute. Computer. Turns out that com is like with or together, and to tell or to trail, or you know, whatever way you want to pronounce it, is from reckon. Now reckon is from paving, to pave is to make something smooth, and obviously starts to make my leaps and collisions with skateboarding as concrete surfing, paving, pavement surfing, and of course the smoothing of wheels, if you like, or even the fragments of course the surface that in a sense are being smooth, can be said. So so now we have there's a link with computing and skateboarding that I think could be interesting to question, or yeah, just to have like a search signal for that. The other interesting thing is with smoothing as if you like to pave, to make something smooth, to surf smooth, smoothie surf in a sense as surf is as movement from and to smooth, if we think about smoothing numerically, then it's a certain obstruction which computing does. So we have, say, you know, basic lambda x, you know, open brackets, close brackets in the middle, that is like y, z, and then a, b, for example, then you replace the a, b with, the a, b is replacing the y, and we have the function of x, open brackets, close brackets, and in between we have a, b, z. That's a certain, you know, smoothing in a sense, yeah? In that sense of the of the statement. And if it was a more complicated statement, it would have been you know, we would go into smoothing, abstracting as much as possible. Which is computing. And in a certain level. So, in a sense, we are not just garbage on the street, but and he says that when you swear, we in some way computing smoothness is a sort of obstructing and confusing of well, through skateboarding or pavement surfing. Wow, this is good. Thanks for the news. Okay, wanted to smooth me a little bit.
Fuck out of the road, then, you knob. Fuck, you put your hands up on me.
Sorry?
The fuck out of the road.
Wow. Yes, okay, so yeah, that guy wanted to smooth me again. Anyway, so yeah, was that sort of computing?